Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm drawing a, it's like a mermaid, but it's a siren is what it is, but technically that's what a mermaid is. Can I see it? I'm finishing it. I'm working on the hair right now. Thanks, man. Trying to get it done. Trying to get done as fast as possible, I guess, really. So I can start working on other stuff. How's the vacation? You guys had fun? Thanks, man. It takes a while. Drawing's not... You gotta be patient when it comes to drawing. Oh, nice. You guys went to Disney too? Sweet. Yeah, it should be streaming on all of them, actually. Said watch non-inappropriate things. Oh, yeah. Well, yeah. You're still too young, man. We've all been there in our ages. I didn't get to watch everything I wanted growing up. But eventually you grow up. Once you do, you get your own place. You can do whatever you want, man. Until then, parents' rules. Two likes where? On YouTube? Other people that have my YouTube channel. Sometimes people jump in and then they jump out, or they see it's happening and just kind of like the video, you know. Either way, I'm gonna draw, so I figure even whether people show up or not. I think I have one person on Twitch watching as well too. So if I draw on the weekends, though, I usually get a lot more people. But it's cool. Either way, like I said, I gotta finish the drawing, so whether people show up or not, it's much appreciated. But Which draft? Is it NBA? Oh, nice. I'm not really too into basketball. I don't dislike it, but I don't really watch it that much, so it's kind of, I do love football though. Football's kind of my jam. But every now and then I'll watch basketball. It's not bad though. Basketball's fun to watch. Like every now and then, I just don't really have, like, I have a team, but not really, like, not enough that, because back in the day, I used to be a big Allen Iverson fan, so he used to play for the Sixers, but he doesn't play basketball anymore, so. And he left pretty early, so it kind of left me not really watching it. But if I had to pick a team, I guess I'd probably be Celtics, just because of New England. When is the draft? Is that coming up? Oh, tonight? Nice, dude. What's your team again? Let me guess, is it Golden State? You don't know? It's cool, you don't gotta know, you could just like basketball. Kind of same with me, like I rep Boston, but I couldn't tell you who's even on the team right now, honestly. Well, football is a different story. I could tell you everybody's on that team, although it's changing. We don't got Tom Brady no more, so we gotta figure that out. On it more, you gotta figure out what team you like so that you want to keep watching it more. Well, just make sure you watch the draft, find out who's good, who's not, the best rookie of the year, who you think is going to be the rookie of the year. There's always those people coming straight from college that I'm using Photoshop, so you can see all the stuff on the side. You see it right up here. If you look up here, it says Photoshop. And these are all the tools down here. But I only use, when I'm drawing, I really only use a couple. I don't use that many. What do you mean? put link in chat. For Photoshop? Photoshop is not a free program, unfortunately. But there's other programs you could use too that kind of do the same thing, or if you have an iPad or something. I think you need an iPad Pro, but I know you could use an iPad as well to kind of get the same thing going. But yeah, no problem. She said hi. It's cool, Eugen. Thanks for stopping by. Appreciate it. Love you too. I'm sure I'll get likes. If not, it's cool. No worries. I'm sure I'll see you soon too, down there in I want to say Christmas time or so. See ya, man. Have a good night. Enjoy the draft. Indeed. Thank you.
Thank you.